Samruddhi Bhosekar, and today I am going to teach you the phonic sound of letter E. In my previous video, I have taught you the phonic sound of letter A, B, C and D. And today we will learn E. So are you ready? Excellent. But before I start, do not forget to share, like and subscribe my channel. So here we go. Dear children, to understand the sound of letter E, you need to understand that when we crack an egg, the sound which comes when you put in the bowl, it's eh. What is it? Eh, like this. So the sound of letter E is eh. What is it? Eh. Okay? It is not A. It is eh. Alright? So let us start the song. E says eh. Sure, you must have understood. Bye bye. Thank you.